servant of God Indika, shall now take communion with the body and blood of our Lord and God and Savior.